Hi, I'm NASA astronaut Drew Foystel. Welcome to the International Space Station. On our station, our water recovery system is vital to our mission and our survival. Want to know why and how we recycle and filter our water? Let's go. We use water recovery and filtration because it is expensive to launch resupply missions, and the weight of the water is a problem as well. Think about the weight of a single bucket of water. Can you imagine the weight of water for a month's supply for 6 people on the International Space Station? What about the water for a year or more when we leave low Earth orbit for deeper space missions? That's a lot of water, and bringing it with us is not very efficient. On station, we recycle wastewater to get fresh drinking water. This recovery and filtration process includes our urine, moisture we exhale, and sweat, along with the water we use to bathe and shave. It works like this. When we use the bathroom, urine is collected and pumped to a distillation assembly. The assembly spins, pulling the urine to its walls. The urine is heated to evaporate water from the waste and then condensed in the outer chamber to form distillate. Next, the water is pumped to a tank where it is joined with the water recovered from cabin air created by crew sweat and respiration. Down the line from there, odors and any other contaminants are removed with heat. Then iodine is added for microbial control. Our water is checked often to ensure it meets water quality requirements. It is also monitored closely for bacteria, pollutants, and proper pH. The pH scale ranges from 0 to 14 and is a tool used by scientists to measure the strength of an acid or base. Our water is required to be in the 6.0 to 8.5 range. The end result of the entire process is clean drinking water that we get to enjoy every day. The recycled water on the space station is sterile. There's no odor or bad taste. You've seen that water recycling is critical for long duration missions such as here on the space station and will be for future trips to the moon or Mars. Be sure to check out the activity connected to this video so you can learn more about water filtration. Thanks for learning with me, and I'll see you next time.
Subscribe for more space.